This is the part of July nail art. If you wanna know how to do this nail arts, keep on watching. Bye. Now we're gonna put the base coat. Ba't kailangan mag-put ng base coat? Protect your nails?
Yeah, protect your nails from stain.
Okay. So that's the reason why you have to put base coat.
Yeah, nag-yellow yung ano.
Yung nails mo? Okay. Yeah. Alright, now it's shiny. Shiny, shiny.
So what, we're gonna put the yellow, the OPI blue?
Oh, there's blue and red and white.
Red, okay. Put the blue.
We're doing some American flag since 4th of July is coming.
Then red.
Blue, red, and white. There you go. Maganda rin yung blue, ah. Alright.
This is the first coat.
First coat.
No, look at this giant present.
What is that?
A giant present.
Oh, cool.
It's a Lego present.
Mm-hmm.
And look at these wheels I have.
Alright, now red, blue, and red. There you go. Second coat.
Tay po tong red na to.
Yan yung sa akin. I got it free. Got it free from, I think, Kellogg's Rewards. Yeah, they sent it to me free. I love free stuff. Those are expensive if you buy them.
Yeah, it's Avon.
No, it's an OPI.
OPI, yeah, OPI.
Nicole. My first hand is already done, so we're gonna try it. We're gonna dry it first, then we can put design on it. Alright. Stripe design right here. Oh, this is the first step. You put the strand, like, or to make it like a stripe. This one is not done yet. You're gonna make it. But yeah, that's what that looks like. Almost done. Magic ring. Where's the second?
Yes.
My right hand now.
It's the hand
thing. Cool.
How cool is that?
Really cool, huh,
it's
guys?
A ring.
Oh.
That connects to your.
All right, guys. We put the stamp, the stars design. Use the stamping right there. You can buy them at Amazon. My sister said it's $15. That's it.
Oh, look! Now the stripe. It's a rainbow symbol.
Stripe design.
It's a what?
It's a rainbow symbol. Yeah.
There you go. How much is that stripe? Like $1 at Walmart?
Oh, like these stripes?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how much. Nah, like $5 for like how many pieces. I'm not sure about that. This one, I got it from Amazon for like...
So you can buy them on Amazon too, guys. The strand.
I think it's $2 for 10 pieces.
Oh, and that's a lot already. Different colors.
Yeah, like $1 or something.
Ring.
Different style.
There you go. That's what the stripe is for. Nandun si Papa, ma? Sa taas? Sigurado ka. Si Bibi kakaw-kaw yan dun sa ano eh. There you go, guys. That's how you use the stripe is. The purpose of the stripe.
Stripes to make a good line.
The line effect. There you go. There you have it. There you have it. That's the hardest part of this nail art. Stripe thing. There you go.
Yeah, see? Cool.
Ta-da!
Beautiful. That.
Yep. Just gonna clean it up. Just gonna seal it with the top coat. So it lasts a little bit longer. There you go, almost done, guys.
Almost need patient.
Patient is
the key.
The key of this nail art thing. Need lots of patience. There you go.
So it's not gonna get.
There you go. I hate technology. Oops, there you go, guys. This one is not done yet, you're gonna make it. And, practice makes perfect. There you go. Whoa. See that? Really nice. Huh?
Good thing you're not seeing it,
ba? Oh. Talaga ito. Malamang nga. Mahal na mahal niya, nag-iisip niya natin. Babae pa lang. Iba kasi pag babae, kasi pag lalaki. And it's done, guys. What you guys think? That's cool, huh? Really cool. Yeah. Just gonna clean up the edges. That's how you can clean it up like this. Brush. There you go. Clean the edges.
Oh.